I guess this is a bitter end I didn't see coming. And I'm having a little bit of trouble accepting too. I don't know what to say to you. There's nothing I can do to reset your point of view. We both said this was just physical. Well, one of us died. Kids and feelings aside, truth be told, yeah. You asked to see me once again at 10:30. I got nervous, so I got faded. Made things complicated. I'm sorry for the stupid shit I said. You wanted fun, I served you threats. It's probably good you left, cause I finally admit I like you, I like you, I like you. Sorry I never meant to. But who we kidding? It wasn't like I had to say. Well, look at you and I won't have it any other way. I want you, I want you, I want you. I want you to want me too. I know that I signed up for this casually, but I fell for your tricks and I'm the casualty. Can we just race every start and the replay? Take me back to when all you wanted was to love on me every day.